bargain.
It can control the weather too?
Osiris was the wisest of us. He created this machine as a safeguard, so that no one god could wield their powers against him.
If Set had full control of this device, he would threaten the entire world.
Thank you. is but a setback. I will be the lord of the entire world.
It does my heart good to hear him this angry. Waters have receded. Osiris is with us. It is time.
Great Sobek, these are the mortals that entered your holy reigns and slaughtered your followers. Show them how a real god repays his debts.
Thank you. He's coming around!
Canopic Jar, we have come a long way. I only hope it will be enough.
The world turns to ice, and I am near.
Do not listen to him. We will be victorious. We must.
There, we're getting close.
Let us hope we're not too late.
Well, let's not stand around. The last piece awaits. Incredible. The ice has formed a bridge.
This is the tomb of Osiris' architect. Some way of thawing Set's ice.
Set.
But he's not a villain here. Look, that's him protecting Ra. And over there, he's keeping travelers from harm. This mural, it's one of the oldest we've seen.
Indeed. Set was once family, a beloved brother of Osiris.
Those days are gone. Set has broken the holy cycles and seeks to bring the world to ruin. He is a shadow of what he once was, forgotten by the mortals who once revered us. Even gods despair when there is nothing but the void to keep them company. The Set you see here is a myth now. Take heed. One wrong step, and there will be no one left to stand against Set.
Spikes to deal with. need to make a path. We need to make a path.
The way forward is open. Find the path to the next one. We must find the path to the next one.
one down. Find our way out of here.
This must be a trap.
I'd be surprised if it weren't.
We're trapped! Keep calm! We can do this!
Such bravado from the dead! Perhaps I shall test your resolve!
More of them!
We have nearly enough to complete his statue. We are so close. Osiris lavished great gifts upon his most trusted servants.
I don't suppose there is a way to open all of them, is there?
That wouldn't be very sporting, Carter, but it would be useful.
Again, these treasures do not belong to you. When Osiris returns, you will lay them back at his feet.
You have my word, as long as Croft does.